It's late afternoon now, and now the beautiful metallic gleam of the sun is coming off the waves. It's incredible how much the light and the color of the ocean changes throughout the day. Now you can really see the amazing metallic glimmer of the late afternoon sun coming off of the Pacific Ocean. One of my favorite things about being down here in La Jolla is how much the colors change throughout the day. From the beautiful aquamarine and teal gemstone tones of the morning to the incredibly metallic silvers of the late afternoon to the fiery ruby red and fire opal sunsets. I always hate to disconnect from the ocean. The sound of the water, the fragrance of the ocean, combining with the herbal scrub of the cliff, and the glorious panorama of the sky. Let's sit here for a few more moments and savor this incredible place. Even if I'm returning the next day, I can't help but feel a pang of sadness leaving this beautiful place. After all, when you find a place that you love as much as this, why would you want to leave? As the sun lowers further, the transient beauty of the beach calls us back to reality. Our glorious day is over, and if we're lucky, another day on the golden sand and in the teal blue surf awaits us tomorrow. I always favor a west-facing beach, and this is absolutely why. I love to get up early, don't get me wrong, but the sunset is where it's at, and let's be honest, the sunrise is a lot better time to water the plants and get ready for the day, whereas sunset is time to just relax and take in the incredible panoramic view. Now, after our great day, this is day one, let's head down to the La Jolla Peninsula and have a beautiful dinner with an amazing panoramic view. And that is something that is a specialty of La Jolla. Absolutely delicious fine cuisine with a view to die for. So here we're at the La Jolla Peninsula, and I don't know how we got so lucky to have this table right by the water's edge, but it is absolutely incredible seeing that beautiful view. Always a crowd when the sun is setting over the Pacific on a beautiful day. Wow, what a view that was, and what a beautiful sunset. So now we are headed off to bed, and we're gonna come back on our next day, day two, and we're going to head up the coast to an old school North County surf spot in Encinitas called Swami's Beach. This is a very old school bohemian spot off the beaten path that was even mentioned in a Beach Boys song. So stay right here and let's head up the coast together, starting right now.